Brothers are still on the lam. Police say to be on the lookout for a couple of dirtbags that are up to no good. These fugitives have a long history of charges that range from petty theft to bank robberies. We'll keep you posted with any further developments. In other news, your town orchestra is playing at the theater on Sunday night.